Shark Week! Yeah! What? I missed it? It was last week? Really? Damn it! Google's got a little bit of a shark problem. It seems the majestic underwater creatures have a hankering for the Goog's underwater fiber optic cables in the Pacific. These are the massively long cables that help bring the World Wide Web to the whole wide world. It seems to me that these sharks just have a thirst for knowledge. But apparently, according to people like scientists, the sharks are attracted to the magnetic fields produced when high voltages surge through the cables because it's thought that sharks utilize an electrosense of sorts that assists in navigation and hunting prey. So, some perv in a basement in America requests some weird tentacle porn from a dude in Japan, and that info races through the Goog's cable, creates a magnetic field, the shark senses it, and goes in for some num-nums. Here's a clip with 100% actual audio.
Oh, food. Food, 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 food. Oh.
So here's the plan. Google partnered up with some outside companies and they're navigating down these cable lines and lining them with Kevlar-like matting to protect them from curious shark nips. They'll do this to 100,000 miles of cable. That's a lot of cable underwater. But it's important that all this was figured out now because Google recently announced the FASTER project, which will lay 5,000 miles of super duper uber fast cable across the Pacific, connecting Japan and the US to vastly improve the network to Japan and also the greater parts of Asia. They'll also improve the connection between major US cities like Los Angeles, San Francisco, and Seattle. This is a $300 million project, so Google ain't got no time for no sharks chomping down and busting their delicate glass fibers. They will ensure that you get your tentacle porn. You pervert. And a like, sub, a click, a take. I'm Joe. Google bye.